It's Daisy and this is the 18th day of Christmasy. Today I'm doing a Christmas haul and Mia is here. Right there. No, you were already in the camera.
Oh, I'm here!
Well done!
Oh, finally understand it now! Yeah. Hey guys.
And she's going to be throwing me the objects to explain. This is just going to be a haul for my mum's Christmas presents. I haven't got them all, obviously. I've just... go for it. Oh, Dad, you really hit my head. This is for a stocking filler, because me and my mum do stockings for each other. Pink's our favourite colour, so obviously I'm going to get pink, but pink was the only colour there. It's from Primark and it was £1, which is a bargain. And doesn't this feel really dense? Like, it's a proper good...
Yeah, it's a proper good one.
Yeah, it's a good one. It's a good one. Proud of you. Next thing is Hola and Glow. Socks for £4. I thought this was quite expensive, but
they pamper you.
Yeah, well, obviously, if they were in a packet, what else they would do? They're just like spa treatment for your feet. She usually likes these because we go on holiday and we like to have a little spa night before we go. So that's another one for the stocking. Oh, we're getting good at this.
Yeah, we are.
Next thing is called a honey shower jelly. The other flavours were mint and rose, so I'm not a big fan of mint.
Well, it's not for you, is it?
I was going to say that. And rose smells a bit old on me. Sorry if you like the smell of rose. This was £2.50. And I was just like... going straight in my basket.
Yeah.
I didn't have a basket though. It was a lot of work to carry all that. Without any help.
I had...
Next thing, I thought this packaging looked really cute because it's like all grey and wintery. It's called a clay face mask for £3. I mean, people usually say, oh my god, £3 is so much for a face mask. But this has probably got like 3 uses, so that's like £1 of face mask.
Yeah.
Which is a normal price anyway. If you don't like this idea, then you can get like 3 different ones for £3 from Superdrug or whatever. This was also from Primark. It's going to be thick on your face.
But it's like my arms.
That's a bit inappropriate. We're trying to keep this an age 12 rating. This is from Primark as well. It's basically a Primark call. Oopsie daisy. That just reminds me of Scrooge. This is a Argan and Jojoba oil rescue hair mask. It's basically a hair mask. Which smells, I don't know, really nice oils. This was £1, so in the reduced section. They only have a few left, so if you're gonna get one, rush down there. Noink! This is Sleek and Smooth Anti-Frizz Sheets. You wipe the hair with the sheets, infused with argan oil.
Sheet? Ah, sheet. Ah, sheet.
Okay, what happened to the age 12 rating? This was only £1 and there's 10 sheets inside. That was like the Primark cold finished. And now this is on to earlier days.
Oh, that's
more expensive tree presents. That was all stocking fillers. So the first thing is Blue Planet 2. It's recently that this has come out. It's from H&MB.
H&MB.
This is £14. These are from Debenhams, and these were £15. That is a lot.
That's a lot of slippers.
But they feel quality, and they are Debenhams. And they're like, they've got like little sparkly bits in the string thing. And they're grey, which is super wintry, and they're so soft. They're really soft. It was either £10 or £20. I don't remember what was it. I think it was 20.
Yeah. Probably, yeah, it was 20.
And inside you get a body wash, a body scrub, wet skin moisturizer and Miracle. Luxury bra float. Are you okay?
Bra float?
Oh. And body lotion. And I thought, you know what? Get it. Because if you got them individually, it would probably cost about £50.
Yeah, yeah.
And this was from Boots, and it's a true present. So it was pretty expensive.
In it. Boom.
That is all I've got for today, folks. Give it a like down below so I know that you want some more hauls. Because I like a bit of shopping. So I'll give it to you. Yeah. Turn on that bell button for some more 24 days
of Christmasy
yeetings.
Happy Christmas.
Peace out. Oh, that's a bit rude. Peace out. Love you guys. And
come on.
Zoe, mama.
Food is so slow.
Capiche?